Ladies and gentlemen, and Bias is now the winner from the Stallion Sport Test, and is Stallion El Primo DG owner Ranch DG Bar in Hanford, CA, and the scores in Strut 9.0, in Canter 9.0. In walk 6.5, rideability 9.50, overall impressions 9.0, and the final dressage score 8.65. Congratulations for this high quality stallion.
It was a very pleasant test to look at because the horse shows a lot of suppleness in body and also a very winning character. So the rideability is very good of the horse. The trot is very constant, very steady also in the contact. Yeah, it doesn't need the speed to keep the balance. But also a very good two-beat with a lot of self-carriage. He's always behind, over the back to the forehand. So the contact was very nice to see. The lateral work was also in a good rhythm, and you can see that he develops more engagement from behind in the lateral work, so the self-carriage is increasing during the lateral work. That's a very good thing. But overall, it was a very nice test today. The trot, 8.5, the carrier, an 8, suppleness, 8.5, self-carriage and balance, 8.5, the rideability and the willingness, and I didn't mention the transitions. They were very nice, all the transitions were good, so that's very positive. The rideability and the willingness, a 9. The talent of this horse, 8.5, make a total of 82.5 points. Congratulations.